Okay, I'm having to use my GoPro because my batteries are dead. But watching these rednecks move their truck in the rain. And you notice, it's muddy. Sloppy muddy. Care if he kills him, he just don't want to mess the truck up. Hey, the dog's in the way. Hey, dog, get out of the way. Dog, dog, get out of the way, dog. What? We have? Jesse, don't listen to him. Move, dog! Wait, wait, wait. Somebody needs to get down there at the mailbox and stop traffic in case he damn kills himself. Well, we still need traffic stopped. They are EMS. What the hell? Don't go pull it, you're gonna kill your damn self, you idiot. Logan, you'll get more leverage in the front. Hey, children, what are you trying to do? Yeah, somebody go down there. Now make sure you're out of the way so when he starts rolling, you're not going to get killed. No, y'all are going to die. Robbie's truck's going to get totaled, and I'm going to sit here and make $1 million. So leave me alone. I'm fine with this. No, 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 let him go through just when you start to go down the hill. Try to slow him down. No, 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 I'm recording. I'm the smart one. Logan, don't pull it. You're not going to get no leverage pulling. That's what I was trying to tell them. They won't listen. Well, at least we got rednecks and knows what the hell they're doing. Hit the mattress. Wait, who the hell are you?
I'm Danny Clay.
Are you kin to Bobby Flay?
Oh, shit.
It's
like a fourth or fifth
bug
in my leg. You're going forward. Why are you pushing backwards?
It's the push me, pull you, damn it.
Hey, hold on a second. I'm getting a call. Hey, we ain't got time for your cell phone.
No, don't do that. You'll get all kinds of twisted up.
I'm
I'm fat, I'm not helping.
No, let's step up in the back.
Y'all ain't
them.
Yeah, you know, y'all better fuck up. Are you watching Walking Fear of the Walking Dead or Walking Dead? Do you watch Walking Dead? Well, have you watched Fear the Walking Dead yet?
What?
Have you watched Fear the Walking Dead yet?
I don't have cable. I haven't seen the new season yet. So I gotta wait till it comes out on Netflix. It did like 2 days ago.
Well, they got a new series that they spun off from it called Fear the Walking Dead. It sucks.
What's the other show?
You talking about Zombie Nation?
What?
You talking about Z Nation?
Yeah.
I like that one.
I love that.
Except they got kind of crazy on the second season already. They got really weird. Well, now, Murphy has actually went zombie.
What?
Murphy has went zombie, and if he bites you, you turn into like a half zombie. It's like really weird. Hey, dog! Here, dog! Don't worry, it'll do it until you hit the... thing, it'll slide you down just about to hit the damn mailbox. You'll be alright. Just don't freak out. No, don't push that way. Don't put on the seatbelt. You want to be thrown clear. I'm not sure if they do or not, but... y'all want me to get the phone so I can call 911 real quick? Wait a minute. Let me match pause a minute while y'all resting. There you are. Okay, you are there. No. Noodle.
Push on the side and go flat. No, because I'm not going to fuck up my foot before I get into the house.
Noodle. Go down there. Get up this way a little bit and slow traffic down.
Hey, y'all got this one.
Well, I think they can get it from where they're at, but need to slow the traffic down so, you know, they don't hit nobody. Because them Indians aren't going to get out the way.
Ready? Yeah. Wait till Magnus gets out of there.
Yeah, we're trying to keep Magnus from getting killed. I'm recording them. I got it on Facebook if they die. No, you're getting it. Well, that's the point. He's supposed to go down the hill, but if he don't hit the brakes or nothing, he won't slide down the hill. He's got to hit the brakes just as he gets past where he's going to fall off the hill. It's four-wheel drive. It's made for this. Trust us. No, you're on that hump. push it forward about that far. But get him to turn the wheels this way. When he pushes it, it'll put the ass in farther downhill. You won't have that hump because you'll be that far down the hump.
Well, we're just going what he wanted to do. Get the ass in up there somewhere.
Well, we're trying to keep you from getting killed. Yeah, dog. What you eating on, dog? No, don't get on the bottom end. Jesse ain't got enough weight behind his ass. Jesse don't got enough ass weight. Logan, put some muscle behind it, boy.
I'm working on it, but I'm flying all over the place.
All right,
ready? One,
two, three. Come on, one more, come on. Y'all got it. Recording. I'm having fun. Yeah, run, dog! He's walking right down the middle of the damn road. That dog's just about dumb. Well, you'll have to direct traffic in a second. Ah, hell no! Daddy got a belly hernia, he can't push. Hey, when they get pushed back, hit your brakes so they can reset. Get that doggy rolling, roll high.
Hey, this truck's getting ready to start sliding down the hill. Where you going? It ain't even got to go. Bus need to go somewhere. I'm
waiting. Where are you headed, Boobaroo?
Right
on
right.
Huh? Yeah, damn it. She don't need somebody to tell her how to drive. Well, I got a different camera, but the batteries are dead at the moment, so it would have made for a better picture, but we had to GoPro it. Go by them youngins. Children. Wait a minute, let the bus get by. Okay, get it going. Get it pushing. Okay, get it pushing. pushing. He'll hold the traffic up a minute. Get to pushing. I'm sure that'll work. Get the brake. Hey, when you feel it, when you feel them start to let loose of it, hit the brake then. That way it won't roll forward so much. Okay, everybody go shove the side of it.
Which side?
The driver's side. I could have told you that. Logan, get away from that side. When it starts sliding, it's not going to hold. Get away from that side. Everybody go to this side and just shove it. It's got to flatten out before you can be on that side, you dink. Get ready, jump out. I just hope you don't blow the engine. Logan, get out from behind it. That boy just won't listen. Doodle! Put the truck in the hole! Doodle! Put the truck out of the road! Pull it into the hole, they'll never get to it! Yeah, park it where Nana was parked! You got it right in the middle of the road! Okay, let me explain this. Let him hold it to try to keep the front end from sliding downhill. You and Doodle push it backwards. Let him push it up.
You do understand. We can
hear what you're saying. Let Jesse push it to keep it from going up like he's doing. Okay, folks. They're not listening. This truck's going to... They're going to crash and die in a horrible, horrible mess. And for some reason, Logan keeps wanting to pull. There you go! Now straighten the wheels! Straighten the wheels! Okay, wait. Listen. Logan, stay at the corner at the top and try to keep it pushed where the front end's not sliding. Doodle, come up here and give it one hell of a shove in the front. Okay, let go. Have you ever seen a bunch of rednecks have more trouble getting something down the hill? Logan, push it this way while he's letting it roll. Doodle, while he's letting it roll, push the ass in. There you go. Let out the brakes. Let it go. Logan, quit pushing. You quit pushing. Yeah, but you almost had it. Keep going. Logan, stay out from behind it. Keep the front end pushed. Now Logan, push hard. Bunch of idiot rednecks. Alright. Hey! Jesse! Jesse! Now all y'all gotta do is push the S10 up here.